Hang on. See? See, Wigglytuff's awesome. Chatot, you're just overreacting. I mean, they're just apples. I got a bunch of other apples. Apples, big apples, whatever you want. Hell, I even have tons of gummies. Uh-oh. Lucy? When I get... On the count of three, run. One, two, three, run! Oh god! Can they cover their ears? Chat's not cover, how can we? We can't! I guess I can go and stick my head in the apple crate over there? There are literal explosions happening right now. Oh my Jesus. Jeez. God. Also, should a ball of gas really be getting that close to where there's literal explosions? No. Chatot, you need to learn. Yeah, honestly, Chatot, you need to learn what two sides of a story means. Freaking dumb bird. Okay, he just said friends twice. I'm not sure who has Stockholm Syndrome, Chatot or Wigglytuff. Assuming you guys were inside the guild, the entire place would have probably fallen if the explosions kept going. It is built into a cave, and there's not much support on the sides. Me. It's good Wigglytuff didn't blow us up. Yeah, I'd agree with that statement. Although, no, yeah. Flop. Synchronized breathing. Oh boy. Onwards. Again, we slept in through half of the lecture. We need to stop doing this. Now my first question is, they're picking members, but what's preventing us from just going. Like, it could be our own personal expedition that just happens to be the exact same place as them. What's up? Alright, asshole. There's no doubt that he must be seething with anger inside. I don't know if he even knows the definition of anger. Sadness and happiness, I think, are the only two emotions. It's alright, boss. Lucy, it's okay. Remember, we are in very good cahoots with the Mafia, alright? I'll pull a few strings and ask a few questions. I'm sure I can make it work. What's up? What do you want? Weird, fluffy thing? Beaver? I don't think Krogaki even speaks. Just stands there. What's happening? Oh, that's right. I all set aside a little bit of our dinners last night for you. Frickin' the apple is bigger than Chimeko's body. That's a lot to set aside if there's more there. Well, it's pretty big compared to us, too. Wow. Oh. See? Stop being such a negative Nancy. I guess in this case it would be a negative Lucy. I mean, everybody poops, so it's gotta. But wait a minute. Why doesn't the entire guild go? Yeah, notice how no one said that about you, Beto. Get the message. Oh yeah. Yeah. Saw nothing. The shot that I think I used the least out of all of them. How does it work again? Oh. I know, that's the main problem. During a vein condition, boost movement speed on. Shallos and Gastromon, that's actually pretty cool. Anime. Bam. Canopy. Wait, we'll recover HP. Oh. Oh. Absorbs damage to gas type resistance. So. Can you put that on hold? I know! Holy crap! Oh my god! Dang. Some damage. What's Jesus? Earns experience points every time the Pokemon takes damage. Yo, how do I get things? How do I get things? I need things. Things. That's like a darkness. Konosuba. Great thing. Man, think I should go and get some Reviver Seeds? Wow. Band of Thieves. I don't think I can handle that. Some wonderful news for all the explorers. I wonder what kind of wonderful news. We can now run drugs for them! What do you think the mafia? The morning never ends! We're taking time out of your busy schedules. I have come to talk with all of you. Why are we clapping? Nothing's been announced. And I've contributed to none of it. Project P. I mean, it's not me. They know it's not me, so I'm fine. Although I guess I could, because I'm taking out outlaws. Oh my god, wait a minute. What if I'm taking out the mafia members? Oh no. Maybe there is something in those drinks. Okay. Yeah. I want to say no. I want to have the chime. I'm saying no! I made a mistake. This is what I get for trying to break the fourth wall. So basically, You give them items, they tell you to go explore an area, you find treasure, you give them the treasure, you get a discount at the item shop to go and... I mean, yeah, sure. Economical. That's a big word for you butchers. Why didn't you send us? Probably because we've been murdering your teammates. Man, that's a turnaround from this morning. You've gone from pure depression to, oh, I'm so excited. I could talk to everyone, I don't know. So, if I leave and then go back in, it should, nope, never mind. Alright. I guess I'm not gonna be able to drink anything this morning. What are you doing all alone up here? Thank you. I know, I've been there. You're advertising to a customer, you dunce. I will actually buy this. Jeez, calm down. There's no reason to get so pissy. You could just casually mention it to me. Oh, you don't have enough space for this. I'm sorry, sir. That full yelling. I'm back, freaking psycho. I'm buying that too, because why not? What happens if I eat a blast suit? Wait a minute. I can't set that? Wait, why can't I set it? Weird. Maybe I have to be in the dungeon that makes sense. Wait a minute. I have to know. Why do I keep talking to these crazy people every single day? What are we doing? You know, I'm just gonna recklessly go in because why not? Poor little guy. Boop. Money. Tackle, one damage. Morning. What? Not allowed. Speaking of which. Yes. I might do Blue Rescue because I thought you were an outlaw for a second. I was like, oh my god, a shellos. Oh no, what am I gonna do? Oh no. Morning. One just for fighting, right? Well, I know there's nothing in there, so. Yeah. However, that was a rank B, and you're not getting a rank B in this dungeon, let's put it that way. Big room. Pew. Oh, that's right. My bad. Sorry. I'm sorry, could you just come back? Let's just talk about this. My bad. Just ignore the thorn in your side. Oh, I still have you set to just using that, don't I? Yep. Nice. That was totally necessary. Wait, what? What's NFE? Deals twice the health. Damn it, deal the twice the health. Yep. Ah, memories. This appears to be the end of the dungeon. Can we just sit here and remember when I blast-seeded Zubat's face? Good times. I hope I did permanent damage with that. Yes! 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 It's two of them! Yes! Yes! All of the revival seeds. Are we not eating again? Oh no, we're eating! Yay! Yeah. And then plot twist, when I play the game again, my previous game is right there, and they just beat us up. Although, wouldn't that cause a time paradox? Well, technically, if it's an entirely new game, it's entirely new people with the exact same... It's different people that are the exact same. Does that statement make sense? Yeah, it does. I'm gonna go with yes. sent you to- Oh, no! No! Not again. You. What? You. Okay, those two are both possible, okay? Have you seen? And you haven't played Smash Bros. Never mind. You don't really know how Charizard's feet look. Those could have been claws as well. Oh god, no. Maybe these two? I'd imagine these two would have souls. The hint did it in. Probably, yeah. And next is Piplup! The arms is here! It has a shell. I like how that's what does it for me. It has a shell. Alright, furry, calm down. I get it. You know you're penguins. Congrats. Oh, yeah. Not breaking any high score today, but that's okay. Give me a revival seed. Alright. Ooh. Yes! He knew what I wanted. Wow, a heal seed. The best item out of all of them, by far. He's gone from, you probably aren't gonna get into, you did a great job today. You must have done really good at identifying those Pokemon. I want a lunatic difficulty of that minigame, where it doesn't give you four options, it gives you every single Pokemon in the game. Identify the Pokemon. Nobody would win. You would just fail. Infinitely. Let's see what sort of stuff is in today. Okay. I'm sorry, what? Shadow Hole? Catabelt. Drowsy tie. I don't know, I just find that funny. Drowsy tie. I'm just imagining a tie in the shape of a drowsy. Gold. Save my child. This team is the last team that I would trust with my child. None of these are outlaws, right? You know what? Should we bring someone today? Jesus. Level 11 Weedle. Yeah. Like, come on, man. Help me with the end game here. We're not bringing Weedle. Should I bring Pete or Bod? Pete. That was genius. I don't know, it's just so simple, but it works so well. Pete.